Crime alert now. Mobile police releasing the name of a man who was shot and killed on Dauphin Island Parkway last night. 35-year-old Quintez Prayer was found by police dead inside a vehicle, an apparent victim of a drive-by shooting. It happened about 8 o'clock last night. Police say a bullet also entered another vehicle, striking a 16-year-old boy. He is expected to fully recover. No arrests have been made.